snowy mountains, the only thing moving was the eye of a blackbird. Ooh. I was off 3 miles like a tree. A man and a woman and a blackbird are one. I do not know which one to prefer. The beauty of inflections or the beauty of innuendos. The blackbird whistling, or just after. Icicles filled long windows with barberry glass. The shadow of a blackbird crossed it to and fro. Oh, thin men of Haddam, why do you imagine golden birds? Do you not see how the blackbird walked around your feet? I know noble accents and lucid, inescapable rhythms, but I know too that the blackbird is involved in side. It marked the edge of one of many circles. The river is moving, the blackbird must be flying. The river, it is moving, the blackbird must be flying. Snowing, and it was gone.